So this harpsichord has three choirs of strings. It has the first row of pins is the front 8 foot, the second row of pins is the back 8 foot, and the third row of pins is the 4 foot. And it has two keyboards, a lower keyboard and an upper keyboard. Now the lower keyboard can control the front 8 foot and the back 4 foot, and you switch them on and off with these little sliders. Okay? So this is both of them on. So this is the front 8 foot and the 4 foot together. With both of these stop levers to the right, if I put them both to the left, they're both switched off. Not very useful, but there you go. So you can switch them one at a time. So this is the 4 foot. If I switch it to the right, I'll switch it off again. And I'll switch the front 8 foot on. And I'll switch it off again. And now I'll switch them both on. Now the upper keyboard controls the back 8 foot, which is this middle rank of strings. And you can also mute this row of strings with this stop lever. So switch it to the left, and the strings are all muted. And switch it to the right to unmute them. Also control all of them together by coupling the two keyboards, and that's by pushing the upper keyboard away from you. So that's all the strings speaking at once for the biggest.